Hey, what's up, it's Chris, and welcome back to another video. For today's video, I want to take you guys along with me as I go through one Saturday of my graduate student life. I usually start my commute at 5:30 in the morning so that I can be early for my 8 a.m. class. I take the LRT Buendia bound bus, and once in Buendia, I ride the train from Gil Puyat Station to Vito Cruz Station, which is technically just one station away. And yes, I definitely think that taking the train is better than riding the jeepney, especially if it isn't the rush hour yet. My school is literally just across Vito Cruz Station, so I think it's safe to say that my school is pretty accessible. I love arriving early in school because I get to take my time to walk around the halls and even take a few minutes to sit around and chill before my class. Since I leave LB very early, I don't get to eat breakfast at home, but good thing there's a number of establishments around and even inside my school where I can get something to eat. After a quick bite, I make my way to the assigned classroom for my first class.
Hey guys, so I'm finally here in the lab and ako pa lang yung tao dito sa loob, pero meron na akong classmates sa labas. Hindi pala sila pumapasok. So, yeah, I'm excited for today and well, I'm excited for today. So yeah, I'll see you guys around. Bye.
My first class is Advanced Zoology Laboratory. We had a very short pre-lab discussion before our instructor let us do the lab activities for that day. Can I just say that I feel so blessed because my school has facilities that could really elevate the learner's learning experience in class. I genuinely wish all students can be given that opportunity too. So we had Advanced Zoology Lab until 11 a.m. and then we grabbed a quick lunch and headed back to the classroom for Advanced Zoology Lecture, which is scheduled from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Anyway, right after we got dismissed from the lecture, I made my way to the Learning Commons, aka my school's amazing library. Again, I feel so grateful that I get to use this facility and all of the reference materials they have here. I really hope that every student in the country could have a place for learning such as this one. Since my Saturday classes finish early, I usually devote an hour or two for library time. I mostly read through the notes I took from my classes and redo them or rewrite them properly. I also take this time to try and do some advanced reading for either my Monday class or for the next weekend's classes. Once I've finished my tasks for my designated library time, I make my way out of the Learning Commons and head out of the school to either grab some snack or go straight home. For this particular afternoon, I decided to go directly straight home since I was informed that there's already a buildup of heavy traffic flow and I didn't want to get stuck in that.
So yeah, I'm finally back home. It took a while for me to get home because it was kind of traffic, but that's already a given, especially since it's the weekend. But yeah, I'm here. It was a pretty long day because I started out really early, but everything went well. Yeah, everything went well. And for those of you who are wondering, yes, I am enrolled in graduate school and my grad school journey started out last 2016. So I'm actually ID116. But after three trimesters or after 1 year, I had to stop because I had other priorities back then. And yeah, after quite a long while, I'm finally back, and I actually am really excited with my classes, and I'm excited to finish my master's degree. And yeah, so I decided to, you know, casually make this video to share with you guys how I go about my Saturdays, because this will be like a routine for me from here on out until I finish my master's degree. So yeah, I got really inspired to do this type of video because I've been watching a lot of content from Elliot Choi and from Richard Yu, both of whom are really amazing content creators. I've been following them and I've learned a lot from them, and that's why I decided to try out this kind of video. And I know this is quite short and not really that in-depth, but I promise to try and make a more comprehensive per se video about my grad school life, and hopefully about my work and grad school life. Okay, so stay tuned for that if you're interested with that type of video. All right, so if you like this video, please do not forget to give this a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button over there, and then hit the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new content. I guess that's it for now. I'll see you guys around, and don't forget to always make it count. Bye.